Police are trying to find the driver who ran over a man following a confrontation. The video released today shows the accused attacker arriving at a club in Tacony. Hours later, he returns to the parking lot and is involved in an altercation with a 33-year-old man. The suspect then gets in his car, hits the man, and speeds off. The victim suffered a broken leg. If you recognize him, you're asked to call police.